got the 2004 Recon out. Took me a while to get it out of the shed. The front brakes had frozen even though they weren't applied. Just the moisture in the drums. They frozen the wheels solid. I couldn't even roll it. Took me a while to unfreeze them. I had to keep messing with it. I finally got them freed up.